Hi, I'm Dr. Takahiro Kodama, and I'm working to find a cure for liver cancer. I've always been inspired by my dad, who is a cosmologist. He'd always say our purpose on this earth is to find something new. Here in Japan, hepatitis B and C are common public health issues. They can cause liver cancer, which can be treated, but no cure exists at advanced stages. So I want to understand what causes liver cancer and use that knowledge to discover something new to find a cure. With support from the Research Scholar Program and my mentor, Professor Tetsuo Takehara, I found that manipulating a specific gene can suppress the progression of liver cancer, which is very exciting. As a doctor, I want to help patients, and as a scientist, I'm inspired by the opportunity to discover a breakthrough for them. Thanks to this program, I can care for patients in both ways, through medicine and research.